Well, my mom has always been my best friend. As cheesy as that sounds, we've always gotten along really well.
She goes to the farmer's market and sees an ingredient and it kind of sparks inspiration.
Celery, carrots, and onions go in almost every soup.
As for exact measurements, she kind of has always been an eyeball at cook, and everything has always come out amazing.
We're trying to get the recipes down on paper so someone else can make it.